To every article, I boarded the king's ship. Now in the beak, now in the waist, the deck. In every cabin, I flamed amazement. Sometime, I'd divide and burn in many places. On the topmast, the yards, the bowsprit, would I flame distinctly. Then meet and join. Jove's lightnings, the precursors, oh, the dreadful thunderclaps. More momentary and sight-outrunning. Or not the fire and cracks of sulphurous roaring, the most mighty Neptune seemed to besiege and make his bold waves tremble. Yeah, his dread trident shake,